Hey everyone, it is Jasper Agler from socialengine.net, and today I want to very quickly show you how to add a fav icon into your social engine site. And the fav icon is basically the small image associated with your website, and it helps users identify it, and it's great for branding. So yeah, to start, grab an icon image that you would like to use for your fav icon. And here's mine, a television image. And what I suggest is that you get an image with the same size dimensions, basically a perfect square. And the image can have the GIF, PNG, or JPG file extension. And afterwards, go on google.com and type in the keywords fav icon generator. And just click on the first result. And now all you have to do here is upload the file by clicking on choose file and choosing your image. And now just click on the Create Icon button. And it should show you a preview of how it will look like. And if you're content, just click on the Download Fav Icon button. And now that you have your Fav Icon, you not only need to upload it to your Social Engine root directory. So go to your website's FTP and upload the image to your Social Engine root directory. And now just go back to your Social Engine site and do a hard refresh by holding down the Shift key and pressing the F5 button on your keyboard at the same time. And congrats, you've successfully added a fav icon into your Social Engine website.